Okay, welcome back to Your Turn to Die. So last time I saved over the same file a bunch of different times, and then I completely screwed myself by having my hallucination level get too high. So I will do this. Alright, why not? Let's see what happens. We're out of here. We're gonna keep doing this until we get a game over. Great harm to my brain? Sounds like fun. Whoa. You wanna give me less chance to back out? Before it was a hallucination, now it's him. Whoa. God, she's so creepy. So creepy. So creepy, what? What kind of line is that? Yeah. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have to do two freaking minigames all over again. If not more, to get back to where I was, so. Alright, I'll do that off camera. Actually, maybe this will be fun to record. Because I kind of liked even rewatching this. I'm going to try a different strategy too. Oh shit, it's not the one I thought. Never mind. Okay, so I am actually going to be forced to redo three freaking games. But this is the one I thought could be fun to record. Because I'm going to try a different strategy. It gets tougher once you clear one, so I'm going to try doing all three at once even though they all drain. Just to see how it works. Like, it slowly drains when you stop pulling it, but... Oh, shit! He turned around so fast! Wow, I think this is the perfect way to do it. Yeah, as soon as you finish one, other stuff starts popping off. You just gotta just touch on them. Oh god damn it. What? Already? Okay. I think it's because when you switch to one, it slows down your switching back to the other one, and that's probably why it's tougher, but... It's nice not having to worry about the other stuff. That's cool. I like that game a lot. It's one of my favorites. Alright. Till later. Alright, let's see what he says when I choose the other option. Okay, we're back to where we lost. Oh, damn. No? Jin's so cute. Two people. Just a reminder. Two minimal. Damn. So yeah, my idea from the first time I saw this was this is our chance to win. So like our odds, like it was a betting thing. So that would mean we are the favorites. We are the favorites. Keiji second, that makes sense. Katara third, that makes sense. So Riku at 7.7, pretty high, that makes sense. Alice 6.6. So Alice could be lower because she would want to protect his sister. Who else do we know? The teacher at 3, where's Nao? So Nao is not on here. Jin at 1.3. Wow. Kana 2.7. I don't know, maybe I can see them maybe winning. Wait, what about his sister, Kazuchi? She's not on here. So that sounds about right. I was thinking I could maybe see Jin winning because people take pity on him, but yeah, he's also proven he's not gonna be ruthless or anything. It's like, so he may not even accept it. Oh, I didn't even really look at occupations. Yeah, there it is. So maybe the shooting, they took him off. Maybe that's why I didn't immediately say he was a detective, he said it later. So Riku singer, Yell's murderer. So there was another detective. So that could very well be the person that we saw die in the video. Teacher, kind of student, middle school student, elementary student. Optimistic. Okay. Yeah, at that point I was doomed. AKA save. I wonder if he could have won that, maybe. Because there's one. There's a time I hung out with Jin that I probably could have gotten more tokens from somebody else, and also I churned him down when he tried to give me the tokens, so. You actually cheer that? Jeez. Second? So it says our flunking students are the three idiot girls, Sarah, Rico, now. I think that happened last time too. So maybe we were just forced to be in that group. It was a long time ago that I played this stuff, so. Yeah. He refused to take any tokens. He just gave them away. Okay, so I actually kind of forgot this was going to happen, at least this way, so. I'm going to end this video here, and we will see exactly how this is going to go down next time.